Tim Davison here with South Dakota Public Broadcasting in Rosebud, South Dakota at the Boys and Girls Club 12 and Under Thunder Baseball League, where the score matters a whole lot less than sportsmanship and just having fun.
Doggy scores!
The Little League field in Rosebud.
Daisy gets hold of it, jump out to you, right center!
Something fun about baseball is just like having fun playing the game. It doesn't matter if you lose or won, it's just like having fun.
Everything about it is just fun to play.
It's fun because you get exercise and stuff.
It gives you something to do in the summer rather than just sit around.
It gives you adrenaline to do stuff, and you get to hang out with your friends a lot more, meet new people.
This is my second year. I'm catcher, pitcher, and first base. Yeah, get out there and play ball and have fun, I guess.
I just say do your best and have good sportsmanship.
Don't complain about what the ref calls, just let it go.
Yeah, just have a good time, get some points, get some outs, just have fun.
Have good sportsmanship all year, try your best.
Try your best and have a good sportsmanship.
Baseball.
Still baseball.
Baseball.